Yeah, I was out here by my little shed, storage shed, moving some stuff around. And guess what I found? It'd be hard to see, but you can see them down in there. It's a snake. I don't know what kind of snake it is, but I don't like any of them. Even a garter snake. He's hiding down there. Where the hell you at? There you are. I don't know what kind of snake that is. Hopefully he'll leave. Head. What kind of pattern that is? Probably harmless, but I don't like them. Anybody know what kind of snake that is? Damn thing to focus. Focus. It's pretty long. Coiled up pretty good. I'm all focused. You gonna move? Ah, move. You're gone. Come on, you're gone. No, go the other way. Come back this way. Go. Get. There you go. Go that way. Look how long that son of a bitch is. It's 4 or 5 foot long. Get. You're going, Mr. Snake. You're gone. Get. He's slowly moving. With his head in the grass, somewhere here. Right there. Don't care where he goes, don't go inside the building. Keep going. He doesn't seem to want to leave too bad. Come on. Vibrating his tail. Okay, go. Here you go. Get here. Get. Going. going, Mr. Snake. Get going. Get going. And the stupid thing is just gonna go right around the other side. Look at that, rattlesnakes. Probably non-poisonous. I'm not gonna find out. Get it going. Come on. Where'd he go? Here's his tail. There's his head. There's a bug. Yeah, well, I'll leave him alone for now.